When it comes to making Graalets in Graal era, there are tons of jobs you can do. You can collect trash, you can collect mushrooms, you can make pizzas, you can do card jobs, etc. What is actually the best way to earn Graalets in Graal era? Today I'm going to talk about the best jobs you can do in the game and share some information including tips and tricks. But before we get started, consider subscribing, it's free and you can always unsubscribe in the future. Enjoy the video. Now, since there are many jobs in the game, I'm only going to talk about the ones that I think are the best and the fastest ones. But first, let's talk about the jobs that are not so great for making Graalets. First off, we have picking flowers, and I don't even want to talk about this job. It's the worst job you can do in the game, and you can probably barely make 500 Graalets within an hour. Just for the love of God, do not do this job. Next, we have digging, and although it's an okay job to make some amount of Graalets, I would still not recommend it. I would rather use the shells for trading, buying new items, selling items, and then profiting with shells again. It's what most of the players do. Mining and fishing actually have similar things together. Both jobs have a leveling system, and you level the jobs by doing them consistently. And having more levels means better and faster payment. After you've reached level 100 for mining, you can farm rocks really fast, but getting to level 100 is a lifetime task. It would take 1.5 years for an average person to get to level 100. On the other hand, leveling and fishing is a lot more faster, and you can buy better fishing rods, etc. to make more Graalets. So I wouldn't recommend mining, but if you think you have what it takes to get to level 100, then be my guest. And also I would say fishing is an okay job, but it's not the best job. Now let's talk about the main jobs of this video, starting with collecting trash and collecting mushrooms. And the reason why both these jobs are really great is because they spawn almost everywhere around the map. Some really good places for trash are the beach areas. What I like to do is I usually use a morph and patrol around beaches going back and forward. Having a fast way of transportation makes you really advantageous, because you will be faster than normal players and you are going to be in multiple areas. Mushrooms usually spawn in forest areas, however, don't just go for mushrooms only. You should do both of these jobs at the same time, since mushrooms are harder to find than trash. So your main focus should actually be collecting trash, and you will randomly bump into mushrooms anyways. A bonus tip that I want to give is that you should never sell your collectibles instantly. Always save up your trash and mushrooms and sell them when you think you've had enough. Because trust me, there will be days where you are going to be desperate for Graalets, and those savings will come to your rescue. Saving your collectibles means making more Graalets. Another great job for making Graalets is the car job, and you are going to need a car for it. You get the missions from specific NPCs around the map, and they give you an instruction on who and where you should pick up a person. In my opinion, the best NPC to get the mission from is the NPC next to the Mercy West Hospital, because the pickup is always next to it, and the delivery location is almost always close to from where you start. Car jobs could take about 10 to 30 seconds to do, and you can make 2.5k to 3k Graalets within an hour. But these numbers could change, because car jobs can be difficult sometimes. You could die and fail your mission, so it's completely up to RNG. And the last job of this video is the pizza job. In my opinion, this job is the best job that you can do in the game. When you first start it off, it might feel like it's slow and doesn't pay well. But once you've made 3k pizzas, you can enter the weather and pizza, which is a bit more advanced place for making pizzas. And the more pizzas you make, the better working areas you will be able to enter and earn faster Graalets. For the final pizza room, you're gonna need to make 12k pizzas. And in the final room, you can work insanely fast. You can make 3.5k to 4k Graalets within an hour, which is crazy. It might sound like it's a long grind, but it is definitely worth it. And with that being said, we've come to the end of this video. Make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.